Hello, gentles and ladymen. I am Bison Gaming, and today we are doing a speed painting of Diablos, who holds a special place in my heart, model-wise, as, as a bison. Yeah, Diablos is probably one of the closest one-to-ones to a bison in Monster Hunter, as far as Monster Hunter monsters goes. You know, he's an herbivore, but he's fucking giant, got big horns, and nobody fucks with him, because he's just that cool. That's kind of like the American buffalo, so you know what? That's points for me. It's close to a bison. It's even brown, so, you know, you gotta give this to me. Is it really a bison? No. But it can be in my heart. Now, I must say, this model had a lot going for it, despite being just a sand-colored monster. But good lord, this is the second biggest model in Monster Hunter World, the board game, and this took me for fucking ever. Oh my god. It took a total of 5 hours, if you include the hour and a half it took for the shade paint to dry, which I obviously skipped past in recording. I didn't record paint drying. No, literally, that's an idiom, you know, watching paint dry. No, nobody wants to do that shit. But here you go. Enjoy this. This one's fun. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.